Okay, we're here with Roy Z, who just performed You Can't Kill Rock and Roll, and it was freaking amazing. I should just say right?
Well, if you can say that, R-rated.
That's cool. Webisode show, so it was...
It's R-rated. Randy Rhoads remembered, right?
There you go. Very cool. It must have been, your performance was so amazing tonight. You should be so proud.
Oh, thank you. Well, it was just like... For me, it was just embracing the moment and remembering being a 13-year-old kid, learning these licks, I just poured it all out, It took me back.
Yeah, it was really awe-inspiring, I got to tell you. It moved me huge, so thank you. So are you going back in there to hear any more music, or are you going to chill out here back for a while?
I'm going to chill out for a little bit, but I want to see some friends of mine play, like Gus G, and Nuno's going to get down, want to see, some of the guys, so I'm going to try to go out in the crowd a little bit and, check it out, because a lot of great guitar players are playing tonight.
There are.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for your time, and thank you for that amazing performance. Bizarre Guitar Rocks, you got it.
Bizarre Guitar Rocks.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Just feel my eyes.